Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Sill, the High Level Queen, and in this video, we are going to talk about something super exciting. So, you now have the ability to upload files, including PNG, PDF, docs, and accept signatures in your forms inside of High Level. So, we're going to talk about that, and you're going to learn it in three easy steps. So, let's get started. So for those of you guys who don't know, we actually have a free Facebook group called Marketing Agency Automation Secrets, where we give away hundreds of dollars in free trainings every single week to our members. So click the link below to go check that out. Okay, so step one, what you want to do first is create a form. So I am in Marketing and Form Builder. I'm going to click on Create a New Form, and we're gonna treat this like a sample onboarding form for one of your clients, okay? So we're gonna get their name, we're gonna get their phone, we're gonna get their email. Okay, now step two is you want to create your custom field for your file upload. So the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna click on custom fields and I'm gonna add a new custom field. I'm gonna say file upload, and the name of the field can be your logo. It's gonna be a PNG file, okay? Then you're gonna drag it over here. You can see that. Then I'm gonna add another custom field, file upload, and this can be called contract. It's gonna be a PDF, so we're gonna upload the contract, or they can upload a PDF document. Whatever you want to do here, guys, it's totally flexible. And there, okay, so let's say that you sent them a PDF to sign. They're gonna sign it and then send it back to you. That would be a good use case for this. And then step three, we're gonna collect their signature. So you're gonna add another custom field called signature. And then you're gonna just simply drag it over here. Now, to test this, what you're gonna do is click Integrate Form. You're gonna click on Link, copy that link, open a new tab, and paste in the link. And here's my form. Okay. And then my logo, this is where you just click it, upload, you click it, then you can upload a PDF, and then you sign it right here. Okay, and if you mess up, no problem, clear, sign it again, submit. Now that went through, and all you have to do to find it is go to contacts, click on their name, and you can see additional info here. You can see all the files are in here, but you can also go into your form builder and go back into submissions, and you can see this right here. How cool is that, guys? So that is how you upload files and accept signatures inside of High Level. Hope this was helpful for you guys. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe so you don't miss any future updates from me. And I'll see you guys next time.